missiles broke out, and the ship lost her way in a fog. And the wheel of the crew was seduced down to two, 'twas myself and the captain's old dog. And the ship struck a rock, Lord, what a shock, nearly tumbled over, turned nine times around, and the poor old dog was drowned.
I love a good awkward silence every now and then.
By the last of the Irish Rover, in the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the cold Cape Horn. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the grand city hall in New York.
Thank you, Bob!
Seated elegant craft, she was looking for an